What's up, everybody? This is Nacho with Love for the Streets. We're out here at the Grand National Road to Shore in the city of Pomona. Much love to all our new subscribers. Thank you guys. Leave a comment below. Let me know what you guys think of the video. Thank you guys for tuning in. See you guys next one. What's up, everybody? This is Nacho with Love for the Streets. We're out here at the Grand National Roadster Show in the city of Pomona. Thank you guys for tuning in. Shout out to all our new subscribers. I hope you guys are enjoying the videos. Make sure you guys leave a comment below. Let me know what you guys think of the video. So for everybody that's wondering, what's up, Victor? How are you?
Good, good, brother. Nice seeing you, bro.
Nice seeing you. Yeah, hell yeah. What's up, everybody? This is What's up, everybody? This is Nacho with Love for the Streets. We're out here at the Grand National Roadster Show in the city of Pomona. Much love to all our new subscribers. Thank you guys for making the channel pop. I hope you guys are enjoying some of the content that I'm putting out here. Leave a comment below. Let me know what you guys want to see. If you guys want me to do interviews, if you guys want me to showcase some of the cars out here. I hope you guys are enjoy. everybody. This is Nacho with Love for the Streets. We're out here at the Grand National Roadster Show in the city of Pomona, California. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Make sure you guys leave a comment below. Let me know what you guys think about the video. Make sure you guys share the video. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. And to all our new subscribers, much love. Thank you guys for making the channel what it is. And I hope you guys enjoy the content, all right? Peace. we'll go around and get some popcorn. Gentlemen, we've reached one of the highlights of this video. We're right here standing in front of one of the most beautiful cars in lowriding history, the Final Score. It's built by a good friend of mine, Chris Rourke from Traditionals Car Club. And as you can see, people have been coming all day from the beginning of the show, and I'm pretty sure till the end of the show, and they're admiring the car, all the craftsmanship, everything that you see behind me, put together by Chris Rourke of Traditionals Car Club. To me, he is the Tom Brady of lowriding. The man has championships, lowriders of the year, under his belt. So shout out to him and shout out to Traditionals Car Club, and I hope you guys enjoy this car, right? So let me know what's your name and where are you from?
My name is Steve. I'm from Paso Robles. And this is a really nice start. It's a pretty nice car. It's almost there because you haven't etched the bumper yet.
All right.
No, I'm kidding, bro. It's fucking amazing.
Yeah. What do you think about these cars? I mean, low riders in general, especially one built with these standards.
I don't consider this a low rider. This is beyond low rider.
Okay.
I mean, everybody talks about, I have all these cars. Oh, nice rat rod, nice hot rod. You know what? Certain cars they look at, that's not a rat rod. That's not a hot rod. That's not a street rod. You know, the way things progress, they all come from the same culture, but they all go have their own different dialects, you know? It's like some have a redneck dialect, some have a Hispanic dialect. This is more Hispanic, more barrio dialect. And the artistry that goes into there, the detail, you know, they don't care about the big fucking blowers and the turbos and, you know, all the ground effect lights. They're looking for the clean, low, walking, rolling piece of art. And this is a rolling piece of art. There's a lowrider, which is a cruiser. But, dude, I wouldn't cruise this thing. This is a freaking...
You know he drives it, right?
Shut up.
The guy's a good friend of mine. His name's Chris. He's actually standing in the front with that 57.
You know what? I have much respect now. Because the one thing I hate about a car, I'm not saying this car, a car like this, is that it gets trailered to the car show, and it's a decoration because it's not driven. If you don't drive it, it's not a car. You drive it, that's a car. That's a fucking car.
He's honestly,
that's badass.
And all the craftsmanship and everything. Any shout outs you want to say? Your page, anything, where can they find you?
You know what? Shout out to the Wild Hair Rods of Paso Robles. If you guys want to see some cool stuff we do up there, the Wild Hair Rods on Facebook. We like stuff that's different. Why be normal?
That's right.
Thank you.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Another highlight of today's video is the car club that is right behind me, Pegasus Car Club. Personally, it's one of my favorite car clubs. I like the type of cars they have, their style, their paint jobs. Shout out to them, shout out to Pegasus Car Club, and I hope you guys enjoy this footage. This point, thank you guys once again for watching. We're at the end of the video. I want to remind you guys, make sure you guys subscribe, leave a comment below, let me know what you guys think. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Some beautiful cars here, a lot of different things, customs. Everybody's getting ready to leave, as you can hear, and I hope everybody makes it home safe. Peace. I'll see you guys next time. All right.